to cloak myself in.
Ah!
Zunin, guide me.
Thanks for the good work, Eivor. Got a real little fishery going here.
Are you the man in charge?
It's my grandfather, really. But he says the best way to learn responsibility is by working. Besides, between you and me, I'm better at it. More of a people person, you know?
I do. It's good to have you. Both of you.
Spot.
Thank you for this. Whether fur, meat, or bone, we will provide only the finest.
And if you intend to go hunting, consider bringing us your kills. We will prepare the hides and heads.
Aye. I've been mounting Petra's trophies for years, and she's a discerning woman.
In all things.
I'll keep that in mind. Enjoy your new home.
Eivor, you seem to be someone with a penchant for trophies.
I do like victories, but I rarely keep a record of them.
Your weapons show the marks of great battles. And you walk with a pride that speaks to your triumphs. Am I wrong?
You are not. Why do you ask?
To bolster our trade, of course. Wallace is the finest tanner and taxidermist in all of England. If you wish the tales of your hunts to outlast you, there is no better way than making trophies of your kills. If you defeat a rare and worthy creature, bring it to us. We will display it for you.
A good idea. Keepsakes to adorn the longhouse. Thank you, Petra.
Oh, and before you go, could you spare a moment for a small favor?
I do not have the time right now, but I will return.
Pleasure to see you again, Eivor.
Have a look, Sunin. What do you see?
Good day, Eivor. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leta Chestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton to meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Shall we raise the sail, Eivor?
Run up the sail! Bring the mast down! Let the sail out!
Save it for later.
Get back to the ship.